If you're thinking of getting involved with the research group, I'll say to just apply. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Dr. Usher is in charge of setting up these meetings where all the research teams get together, and those meetings are really beneficial to the students because we get to meet with all of the faculty and they help us solve our problems and give us different ideas to try in lab.
What I enjoy most about the students that do research with me is that they're all different from each other. They're wonderfully independent and they succeed.
I love all the opportunities. There's an opportunity around every corner if you just go and look for it. I love the faculty. They're always heartwarming and just they like to help you. They want to see you succeed as a student.
The focus is on the students. We spend a lot of time with our students, but also students help each other.
What we do is primarily study new materials and mostly ferroelectrics, which is a material that can remember an electric field but also can move under an electric field.
One of the students was working on a project in which piezoelectrics were mounted in your shoe, and as you walk around, the energy from walking is used to charge up your cell phone. So those are just some of the applications of the research that we're doing.
I plan to use the skills I learned in graduate school.
We have about 70 students involved in paid research experiences here on campus, and then they get internships at other places such as NASA or other research centers.
I love my research group. They're my second family. They're great. And I love CSUSB.
I'm proud to be a Coyote.
I love CSUSB.
I'm Dr. Timothy Usher, and I'm very proud of our Cal State San Bernardino students.
Thank you.